to get ugly. And it got ugly. Fire underneath the Terry Haddock car as he is coasting through the shutdown area. A lot of fire coming out of the wheel well and around the injector down there as Terry fights to get that thing safely stopped. And he is going to end up in the gravel. Oh, man, that's a terrible blow for any team.
And that thing is burning bad now. You can see the fire licking its way out of the back of the body here.
He climbed out of the top of it. We could see the hatch open, and he was starting to come out of the top of the car. But there you can see Terry walking away, and I guarantee you right now, he is disgusted.
After Terry Haddock got out of the funny car, he still wanted to know what the run was. Terry, not the way you want to open up the weekend. You cannot deny your passion for drag racing, what it's like seeing your car like that.
Well, it's pretty heartbreaking. Everybody works so hard. I want to say thank you to everybody that helps us stay out here. This is a tough deal. Happy birthday to you, by the way, I forgot. I hate seeing the car that way. We keep coming back. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing or not when you try so hard when you don't have the resources, but I don't want to quit because I'm not a quitter. So we'll go home. We'll find a body. We'll fix it all. We'll be back. Thank you.